Than LeBron, please give me your money. Who y'all think y'all hunting on? Like crack, crack, crack.
This is the Dan Le Batard Show with the Stugats on ESPN Radio.
Professional football this weekend, but they gave us 2 minutes.
Yeah.
And those 2 minutes are enough to carry us for the next 3 hours. Because I'm not even sure that what happened on Saturday to Vontaze Burfict is bad for Vontaze Burfict.
What
the reporter come out
all of a sudden? Well, Joey Porter, this sound right here. Pac-Man Jones immediately after the game, and God bless Pac-Man Jones, God bless Instagram. This is Pac-Man Jones immediately after the game. Now, he doesn't know that Joey Porter, he's right about this, by the way. Pac-Man Jones is right about what he's saying. But Joey Porter was on the field with the trainers because Antonio Brown was, you know, not.
It's okay, Roddy. It's okay.